with me? Good. Picking up again with Black Bolt and the Inhumans. You'll remember their mission to secure their beloved Atlan and restore Black Bolt as ruler. The guy with the second most powerful voice around here after yours truly. Well, after their triumph over Maximus the Mad, the Atlan royals have turned their attention to the Kree, taking the fight to the Halla sector of Canopolis. The potent and silent Black Bolt is ready to make a stink all over those Kree.
Did I read that already? Didn't those Guardians of the Galaxy try to take on those Kree creeps earlier? Guardians, more like goofballs.
Anyway, let's hope they haven't made things worse.
Yes, I agree. The security in this place seems compromised. It is unlike Rome not to have challenged us. Disable the turbine, infiltrate the security, and rain retribution down upon Ronan. You really do spoil me. Sounds like Ronan is already entertaining guests. Ronan's control room is beyond this turbine. We need to find a way of getting through. No problem for the Queen of the Inhumans. Drat, now I've built myself up too much. I'd better deliver. There's the control for the turbines. Should be slow enough for us to get through now. You don't have to tell me to be careful. I'm well aware of how dangerous this is. Is beyond that plasma field, but it's being powered externally. We need to find a way to shut it down. Wow! They must use this to make public announcements, but it actually focuses your voice. If we can aim this at the power plant, we'll have a way to shut the plasma beam down. Lucky us, the Kree like to listen to themselves talk.
Get me a hand, will ya?
Try this again. Remember, not too loud. We only want to knock out the power stations, not the continent.
Boy, I could use this.
I said knock it out, not knock it over. User as far as... So who is commanding the Kree forces?
A Kree galactic event is currently unfolding. The supreme intelligence of the Kree Empire shall not be distracted.
We stand here as the free and rightful rulers of Atalan.
Silence. Guardians. Eradicate these. Let us see how willing you are to fight when faced with a former ally.
Quill? Is that you? What have they done to you?
Of salted potato snacks. Throw it down. Let us see what you got.
Greatest skill, huh? It seems he's challenging us to a little dance-off.
Guys, sick moves. You've got it going on.
What is this? I did not factor in his fondness for dancing.
Oh, whoa. What the heck just happened?
No time to explain. You must help us, Space Lord.
It's Star-Lord. Rocket? Root? Oh man, that is a bad tag team.
Are you prepared to destroy them, my unusual underlings?
When do we get paid?
I am Groot.
I am going to take that as a yes. Get them!
Control. Come on, let's show this bozo you can't just mess with people's heads.
It is not of Adelaide. Who is it?
You have miscalculated. This is not the desired outcome.
But you liked it, right? Your Majesty?
Take it easy. Takes a moment for the effect to wear off.
Thanks, Peter.
Good job. Black Bolt, will your people join us?
We will endeavor to assist you in the vanquishment of Kang. But first, we must tend to our kingdom. Farewell for now, Guardians.
I am Groot.
What do you mean he don't say much? Your vocabulary ain't hardly prolific.
Thank you. is worthy of Kang.
My retaliatory strike.
Oh, Kang, Kangest of Kangs. May a negotiated peaceful settlement still be possible?
I am Kang the Conqueror! Conquering is what I do, and I intend to do it!
Cosmo has assembled manifest for avenging Gargi!
Sorry, Cosmo. You're breaking up. That's odd.
Interesting reading. It looks like there's huge EMP potential on board.
M? Electromagnetic pulse. Set that baby off, we bring down the Citadel shields.
And Cosmo finally gets to meet the pretty lady!
We've conducted analysis on the Nexus shards.
We can amalgamate the fragments, but nowhere will end up creating a massive energy footprint and wipe out the mansion.
The answer's simple. We create a channeling device to raise the footprint high above the mansion.
We'll need Strange's help to create the portal to allow Nowhere through.
Sounds like we need to prep up.
What could possibly go wrong?
So, Hank, we all good to go for our new science project?
Yep, I've taken everything up to the roof. Well, with a little help from the Hulk. Now, we just need to put it all together.
Be careful up there, you two. The last thing we need is someone falling off the roof and ending up in a cast again.
This is your glorious ruler, Kang, with a quick message to whichever citizen just beat my high score on Hexagon Blitz. I hate you.
See? The damage wasn't so bad. Fixed in no time. So, what else have we got? Okay, that's the control panel sorted. There, perfect condition. Rats.
Hope you remember how to put that thing together.
That's not right. There's a piece missing.
Well, it can't have gone far.
Kang here with another Kang announcement. All citizens are to report any sightings of the Avengers to their nearest Kang police officer. Or, at the very least, throw something heavy at them.
Maybe it fell down somewhere. It's okay! I found the missing piece. Energy regulator. Reassemble. Yep. This should do the job nicely.
Everything up and running? Then I'm ready to begin whenever you are. Just say the word.